Sky gazers in India will not be able to witness the last solar eclipse of the year that will occur on December 4th. The total solar eclipse will be visible from Antarctica and partially from the southern tip of South America, Australia, Africa, and New Zealand, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, has said. The next partial solar eclipse, which will be visible from India, is slated for October 25, 2022. The cosmic phenomenon will begin at 7 a.m. Coordinated Universal Time and continue till 8:06 a.m. Maximum eclipse will occur at 7:33 a.m. In India, the eclipse will start at 12:30 p.m., peak at 1:03 p.m., and will be completed by 1:36 p.m. Although it will not be visible in India, viewer can watch the total solar eclipse from Union Glacier, Antarctica online on YouTube and on nasa.gov/live. The streaming will start at 12 p.m. IST.